So we have launched this mini grant yesterday. The total sum is $250,000, and it's going to be in three phases. The first one is $50,000, then we're going to have $100,000, and then the last one would be another $100,000. And all you need to be is be a Gambian, a youth that is 15 to 35, have a business plan, and we're not asking about a massive business plan. It's going to be a very simple format because we've learned from what has happened before. And you submit that. We're working with NAPU. NAPU is the one that will be implementing this. And you can check the website or NAPU or our partners. We have today 23 partners, including in the NYC, and through your youth structures, you're able to access information from us, from NYC and all the other partners that we have. So this information will be on their websites, but you can also access the hard copies from YEP, from NAPU. And we're also using the NAPU structure in terms of the different offices within the regions, because we want everybody to be able to access that, not only those who have access to internet. And once you get the feel it, you can drop it at the NAPU offices or via email to the NAPU office. So really, I encourage you to take this opportunity that you have, and together with YEP and other partners, we will have a better Gambia. But again, please, you know, take this opportunity that the new Gambia is providing for youth of the Gambia.